which debuted in Broadway in 2000.
It is based on the books of Dr. Seuss, mainly Horton Hears a Hill, Horton Hatches the Egg, and Miss Gertrude McFadden. The opening dialogue features Rhea Trunk and Tame Sammy as the curious kids, and Getty Spencer as the Cat in the Hat.
Our second song is Happy from Despicable Me 2. It was nominated in an Academy Award for Best Original Song.
In 2014, it became one of the best-selling singles of all time. The song reminds us to always look at the glass half full and smile, have fun, and be happy. Thanks for coming tonight and for being a great audience. Have a good night.
Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call the gazette.
Who bounces things on his head cause it's flat, or a striped woodland pipester from a broken bat, or a sort of a kind of a hat wearing cat.
I can see you have quite a mind for your age, but one thing can you drag me around to the stage. Now that I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue, with a cat such as me and thinkers like you.